Living in harmony, part of God's family, singing a melody of praise to the Lord. Traveling this narrow road, helping to bear the load, till we are safely home in heaven's reward. Yes, we're living in harmony, part of God's family, singing a melody of praise to the Lord. Has there ever been a moment you cried out, Jesus, will you save me from my sin? Has there ever been an hour when you prayed, asking for forgiveness, and you said to Him, Savior, I believe that on the cross you died for me, and if you will, you can make me clean within? Has there ever been a time you called on Him? Oh, has there ever been? Changed. I didn't see it happen. I wasn't in this place. But I can't deny the obvious, the fingerprints of grace. And there's just one explanation. To me, the picture's clear. Jesus must have been near. I still serve an amazing God. He's been that He gave His life to write. He spelled it out so there's no doubt, it's all in black and white.
There's a message that was written by a man upon a cross
for me.
When the Savior reached down for me,
He had to reach where
your money spent. Whole lot of people gonna scratch their heads and wonder just where I went.
Somebody tell my father, somebody tell my mother, somebody tell somebody I am living in the promised land. Somebody tell my sister, somebody tell my brother, somebody tell somebody I am living in the promised land. Walking, these feet weren't made to stroll. These feet weren't made for dusty roads. These feet weren't made for gold, made for gold. And when I hit that city where hallelujahs roll, I'm gonna kick off my shoes and dance around, cause these feet weren't made for gold.
I belong to Jesus. name can claim me, just Jesus. He's in my heart, he saved me. He paid a price long ago. On Calvary's hill, he bought my soul. It's freedom that I can say I belong.